We also have our stay bar.
Fits in here.
And this is adjustable. So you can lock it in position. You can measure your implement. We have a bale spare here. I'm not sure exactly how wide it is. Locked. So you can mark this so you can next time you know where to set your bale spare.